This is BBC News, the latest headlines for viewers in the UK and around the world. King Charles pays tribute to his late mother, Queen Elizabeth, and reflects on the cost of living crisis in his first Christmas message.
At this time of great anxiety and hardship, be it for those around the world facing conflict, famine, or natural disaster, or for those at home finding ways to pay their bills and keep their families fed and warm.
At least 24 people have died in the United States as North America faces severe winter conditions. Police in Liverpool in the north of England are hunting a gunman after a 26-year-old woman died and four were injured in a pub shooting on Christmas Eve. Four aid organisations have suspended their activities in Afghanistan in response to a ban on women working for humanitarian agencies.